меня вправо, прижмусь, обгоняйте.
Don't do anything reckless today. Just take it easy and we should have a good race. Suggests light rain in around 15 minutes. To stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. Braking speed. Tyres still need to get up to temperature. The car behind is running on the option tyre. They have the advantage. There might be a bit of rain in the next couple of minutes. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Good pace, carry on with the job you're doing. We're starting to see light rain out on track. It's starting to rain. optimal temperature, brakes at optimal temperature. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You're on intermediates. Only one stop to go. Okay, DRS is now disabled due to wet weather tyres. We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. It seems everyone's complaining about the track conditions. Keep your focus. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Great driving.